finish Sheba, that sinfonia starts Act 3, and that will be the start of our masque. As Theodora and Solomon are not often performed, but they've got such wonderful music, it seemed a good chance to do what I originally thought would be Handel's best bits, but slightly less well-known items. Does that ring for you?
Absolutely. And the thing is about when you're saying Handel's best bits, there's so much that you could have chosen from on there. So, yeah. But I think, again, there's some pieces that I've never done before, which is always a joy.
Yeah.
There's always so much variety in Handel, yeah. isn't there? Yeah. So there'll be pieces that people know for sure, but then again, the chance to hear things that perhaps they don't know.
Exactly.
And so that's the joy of it, the exploration.
Exactly. So. He's always takes it from a personal view, so the emotions are everything, the drama is everything.
Yeah.
And when you take that and then join Eternal Source of Light Divine and the glorious Coronation Anthem, I think we've got a really nice mix.